Hi guys, my name is Brooke Butler. I play Becky Taylor in Next Level. When we're on location and not filming anything, we eat a lot of food. Crafties is kind of obsessive and we like to snack a lot. The most memorable part of our production process so far has just been meeting all these new people. I mean, our cast is so amazing, such nice people. I already knew Hayden and Lauren and some of the other kids that I've been working with, but I've gotten to meet so many people and it's really been just such a great experience. The dynamic on set among the cast is really smooth, really fun. I mean, we all like to have a great time, laugh it out. We're lucky that we're all friends. I had gone into audition because I'd read the script and I was excited because I've filmed some other stuff that's kind of like a movie musical, but I was really pumped when I found out that we had this whole thing with like a stage and songs and singing and dancing, and it really felt like a musical to me, and I grew up in musical theater, so that was just like so exciting, and I was just like, gotta do it. You know, I really hope that fans take away a positive message from this film, like how you can really be whoever you want to be. I mean, that's so cheesy. Everybody always says that, be who you want to be, but it's actually not that easy. I mean, people are pushed certain ways to go towards careers and paths that maybe they are not so interested in going into, and people have a hard time with that, and I know I do, everyone does. So just like be who you want to be, and it's going to be difficult, but hopefully it works out. Becky in the film, she's a singer and she likes country pop music. I'm also a singer, but I was never super into country pop. I liked 90s country, I guess, but no, I was always more into R&B, like Beyonce. So I'm a singer too. I've done singing and acting since I was a little kid, and I absolutely love it. I also have double jointed thumbs and can speak gibberish. Next Level is a story about two girls who go to a performing arts summer camp, and one of the girls is more go with the flow kind of thing, kinder a little bit. The other one kind of just wants to be the best of the best, doesn't care about having as much of a good time, but she just needs to win. And throughout the thing, people find crushes and people that they like and go through all kinds of events that just make them see that winning isn't everything and that it's sometimes better to just have some close friends by your side. I mean, you kind of just gotta breathe through it and accept that sometimes everything is gonna get stressful, but that soon enough it's gonna be over with and then you'll be on to the next thing. So you just kind of gotta accept that and know that in the future stuff like that's gonna happen, but it's not the end of the world and it's just life. I think it's extremely important to do what makes you happy as a person, even if it's not as a career choice or if it's not what you're doing as your mainstream line of work. I think it's just important to have something that like keeps you going, that brightens your day up and makes life a little bit more fun, you know? This film really shows that friendship is an important thing to have between people, even if it's just like a bond within a family or even just some kids that you know from school or from work or whatever. You've just gotta have some people that are close by your side. I mean, that's how you get through everything. You've gotta have people.